Hey there, Clashers, start SP Jackie with another episode of Goho. So let's move into our war attacks and check what's there into the Goho to improve your war strategy. So basically, we won our war by 9 stars. Now that makes us different from other clan. We do Goho, continuously Goho. So let's watch some replays done by our clan members. And one of these is none other than Mum Jr., who is a great attacker in our clan after Lupio. Now this is one of the great bases we can watch here, that these type of bases are kept to distract the golems to go around the base rather than going inside. But Muram Jr. was having a great brain and he knows how to take the golems inside. So let's don't waste your time and watch the replay. So you guys can see he tries to lure out the clan castle troops from this side, but he fails to do that. So second time he gone from that archer tower side where the elixir pump and the elixir store is there, and there's the clan castle dragon of wizards. Now he's not fearing to these clan castle troops, and see the queen C70. Now she deploys the earthquake spells right into the air defense area, watching the way. And now there goes the earthquake spell, be taking the open enclosure. That's why the golem may go inside the bases, because after the cannon, the nearest target is air defense, and there that mortar and wizard, so the golem will not go around. And see the level of golems there on level 2. Sorry. Still very effective against this type of base. It doesn't matter, you need a good brains and skills to do attack on a high level bases like this. These walls, that's what makes the attacker different. But still, he did manage to get a 3 star using Goho. So Goho is a strategy where you need to know how to deploy your kill score. That's the main thing. Now after golem go inside, he is very sensitive regarding the hawk's deployment. Now he knows when to release his hawks, so this time he released the hawks when the king was distracted right into that golem. That was a great mine, you can see. And watch the queen there over 17, rather than the mom having level 7 queen. Now he deploys the first heal spell. That's a good deployment of heal spell, and there's one giant on track, but neither matter. But the spring trap causes some damage to the hawks. There goes down the another heal spell right down into the wizard tower area. And now the hawks are melting defenses. As I said, every time you should know how to save your kill score till the last. Still he is having his queen, king, and the king goes, queen goes down right there. You can see level 17, doesn't matter level 10, king is saying I'm more stronger than you. Now there are only few defenses there, and that's sure that's gonna be a 3 star. So here he goes, he takes every archer tower, and there he goes. Now it's time for the cleanup. After the cleanup, I will move on to the next attack that was done by me. Hope you guys came to know that hawks should be deployed in a surgical way or in a straight way. You should know when to deploy your heal spell when they are in group. So let's move on to our next attack. Yes, I tried to decide to destroy this base. I was 5th and attacking on 4th, but I don't have king because he's upgrading to level 12. And then I lure out the clan castle, so this base is not exactly the base I was looking for, because okay, the hill. Oh shit! As for the connection went away, so I am recording this again. You guys can see now this base was having clan castle right into the left area, which is not a good idea to keep your clan castle inside. You should make sure you protect every time your clan castle, so that no one can disclose your troop right from easily. Now here I deployed my earthquake spell so to open the big enclosure towards the town hall. Now these type of bases are very hard to defend against Goho. Now the queen is of level 6, that doesn't matter for me. So very low level comparing to my queen and troops. And then after that, I know that the clan castle troops is going to go down because I don't have waste. But still, you can see, I brought on Pekka like Lupio did in my previous video. But I did some more changes. I brought some 4 balloons. Now I deployed my hogs when the X-Bow started staring that golem, so that my hawks may remain alive rather than going away. Now I deploy my, as I mentioned every time, that you should deploy your hawk, sorry, heal spell when there is splash damage area concentrating on the hawks. Now this area was having lots of splash damage. Oh, that's not a good deployment of heal, but still okay because hawks are gonna move inside. Now you guys can see that hawks are melting each and every defenses. That's good that the king is focusing on that golem. Now and see the deployment of balloons, I take the cannon out so that the hawk can directly move over to the wizard tower and the air defense. Now that's the end of these defenses left on this base. That's the last air defense. Now it's time for the cleanup. Hope you guys came to know that how to do your hawks attack, your attack. save them with us for the last cleanup, as I every time do it, so that you can do your cleanup very well. And don't forget to deploy your hogs in a surgical way, or a way like I did or Lupio do. Now this attack was very easy to do. You can do even on a higher basis. So hope you guys came to know that the exact way of doing a Goho strategy. Thanks for watching this video. Guys, like, subscribe and comment. That doesn't take more time, and that's what makes my channel work. Thank you for watching the video. Flash it as you get. Meet you again.